All praise to Allah. All praise to Allah, the one, the only, the one who should be worshipped. I bear witness that He is the creator of this universe and He is the one who should be worshipped. I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is His messenger. True mercy sent to us. If we follow His path, inshallah, we'll be in Jannah. Amma ba'd. Allah bestowed us with the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam. And the Prophet loves each and every one of you. I'll start with a hadith that it says that the Prophet said between the Sahaba, I'm missing my beloved companions. And the Prophet and the Sahaba looked at him and said, aren't we the beloved ones, O Prophet? He said, no, you're my companions. The beloved ones are the people who come after me. They believe in me, even though they didn't see me. One of them is equal to 50 of you. And the Sahaba said, one of them is equal to 50 of them. He said, no, one of them is equal to 50 of you. How come, O Prophet? He said, you find support between each other and they will not. And subhanAllah, wallahi, as if he is seeing here with us, in subhanAllah. After 3 weeks, inshallah, the 12th of Rabi' al-Awwal will come and everyone will be starting celebrating. I have to tell you the news that no authenticated hadith saying that the Prophet was born on the 12th of Rabi' al-Awwal. None. We know that he died on that day, but no authenticated hadith. At that time, the calendars were not even known that much. That's why you hear the Prophet ﷺ born in Aam al-Fil, a whole year. They don't know when, someday. They call the names of the major things happening. Aam al-Huzn, Aam whatever, a whole Aam, subhanAllah. That's why the Prophet ﷺ said, عن أبي قتادة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أن يصوم يوم الاثنين رسول الله قال فيه ولدت وفيه أنزل علي. The Prophet is saying that on Monday, why he's fasting Monday? Because this is the day he was born in. Then we know that fact now, the Prophet was born on Monday. Fact. And this is the day the Quran was revealed to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. That's why he's fasting. Okay? Then, the question to everyone, what do you know about the Prophet? I always, in that specific day, year, every year, I'm trying to talk about the Prophet. Hopefully, we'll know something about him. Because inshallah, when we meet him, where? Let's say that even though it's not written here. Anas, one day, his servant. One day, the Prophet came in and he was crying. And he said, oh Prophet, I love you, but I don't know where you will be in the hereafter. He said, you will not miss me in three places. If you go to these three places, you will find me. The first one is